When I say balance sheet, you probably think financial assets, your home, retirement savings, cash value life insurance annuities, your career, anything you can put a dollar sign beside. However, that's only part of the picture. If I ask what is the most important asset you have on earth, how would you respond? The answer is the one that is vastly more powerful than the financial assets. Core human assets, the folks we love, our relationships, and our health. While we're working, we are building up the financial assets with the human and intellectual asset categories. When we retire, the tables are turned on us, and the assets that carried us through life are now needed to care for our other asset categories, our relationships, our health, our education, and our experiences. You depend upon the asset class that you understand and care about the least to help you build the asset categories you care about the most. Think about it this way: we live, we learn, we give, and we earn. When we focus on living and learning, we achieve clarity in our lives. We at Canadian Legacy Builder provide our clients confidence in their financial assets so that they can excel at the other asset categories, the ones they feel the most passionate about. Please check out the blog associated with this video and contact us on the web at CanadianLegacyBuilder.com.